Hello YouTube, this is 67 Hot Wheels, and today I'm going to show you all my art supplies. And let me just get it really quick. Okay, so I have two of these kids' art sets. There's the first one. And here's the second one. And then I have a pack of these. And then I have some double-sided markers. And here's the fourth one. And then I have some popsicle sticks. Some beads. Some pom-poms. I forgot what these are called. And some pearl beads and more popsicle sticks. And then in this bucket I keep my string. Hold on. See my string. And then in this big box, I keep all my origami paper. And all my paints and glitters. That's that for that box. And then for this small little box, I keep two glow-in-the-dark paints, and that's green and that's orange, and one tacky glue. And then I have some of my paintbrushes. And here are some like sticky pads. Two packs. And here's some coloring materials. Here are some bead letterings. Here's some googly eyes. Here's another pack of those color pencils. Here's the first set I had of those. And just some more extra popsicle sticks. And then I have a thing of GIMP. And then I have all these different kinds of clay. I got black, brown, yellow, gray, orange, and that's it for that handful. And I have pink, green, and that's it. No, wait. And then I also have white. And that's it. And here's my hot glue gun. and that lamp over there, you'll see my hot glue gun sticks. And here's some fabric material. Here's a painting that I need to work on. Here's two painting sticks. Here are some stickers. Here's some goofy scissors. And then here are the clay materials. And then here are all the paints. And there's some more paint brushes. Okay, please rate. No, please subscribe. And have a nice day.